Today it's Saint-Étienne against Wolfsburg. It's the opening match of the season. They are great rivals. It can hardly be anything but a fantastic contest. A wet, rainy day today. Time we headed straight for Saint-Étienne. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
The first game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Perisic. Good, strong challenge. Max Gradel. Lemoine. Clément. Attacking now.
In with a chance.
He might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
That's very well read. And that's a very good interception.
Excellent interception.
And that will be a throw.
Knocker.
He's got the ball.
Max Gradel.
Well, how easy was that to beat him?
Kevin De Bruyne. Lemoine. Tabanou. Now they can use some width. That's a good pass. Cross from Molo.
Good movement to get to it.
Got to be. Oh, he's miskicked it. Luis Gustavo.
They've got the ball back through a very good interception.
Verinha. Ricardo Rodriguez.
It's a return ball.
Luis Gustavo.
Ronaldo.
Ricardo Rodriguez. Max Gradel. Olic. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. Baisal. Lemoine. Roma Hamouma. Could be dangerous.
And here's the shot.
He's hit that perfectly. And the keeper's done well to keep it out. Ricardo Rodriguez. And the opponents come in strongly. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Clegg. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Mevlut Edic. Possession here for Wolfsburg. Lemoine. He can cross it now. And the defender has done very well here. Got his foot in. Ball's got away from him. Ricardo Rodriguez. Now that's a throw. Sebastian Jung. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Naldo. Ricardo Rodriguez. Johan Mollo. Ricardo Rodriguez. Diaz. You. Roma Hamuma. Looking good, this move. I thought they were being patient, but in the end, they were just being lackadaisical. Ricardo Rodriguez. Kevin De Bruyne. Johan Mollo. Oh, can he get it away here? Kevin De Bruyne. These two wingers like to play in away matches, and they are now swapping wings.
It changes the dynamic a little bit, but let's see how it works.
Max Gradel. Mevlut Edic. Kevin De Bruyne. And it's going to be a goal kick. On the attack here. Oh, he's beaten his marker.
Here's the chance. Made the save, but the ball's still there.
Gone out over the touchline. That'll be a throw to the opposition. Robin Knocker. Kevin De Bruyne. Max Gradel. Verinha. You. Kevin De Bruyne, and the offside is given.
Yeah, you do have to take a chance when you play that kind of game, but they're confident in the way that they're regimented at the back.
Clément. Lemoine. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Olic. On to the attack now. That will be a free kick. Sal. Max Gradel. Well, they're in a good position here. Johan Mullo. I think the cross is on. Verinha. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. It is half-time here, and there's not so much to talk about during the interval, but one or two signs that it might get better.
Well, yeah, I hope so, and you look at the supporters, the fans, they hope so as well. Not a lot to get bums off seats in that first half, but we will hope for more.
Well, the best of this game is going to come in the second half, there's no doubt about that. It could hardly get more dull, I suppose, is the right word.
Yeah, I'm glad you're optimistic, Martin. I'm not quite so, but you're right, it couldn't get much more boring than it has been.
Rama Hamouma. Disappointed with the way he's given the ball away. Verinha. Olic. It's one back. Verinha beats the Olic. Here's a chance.